These days, people are a lot more adventurous and informed about their beer choices. So it's important for you to be knowledgeable as well. So what are some of the common terms that people use to describe beer? Often they'll say that a beer is heavy. Well, what do they actually mean? Guinness is a good example of this. People will say, oh, Guinness is a heavy beer. But actually, is it really heavier? It's just darker. So what does darker really mean? Now, how does it get darker? It gets darker because you take the grain and you roast it over a fire, and it gets kind of a darker color and a roasty, toasty sort of flavor. But does that make it heavier? When people say a beer is heavy, what they're really talking about is that it's very intense in flavor and or it's significantly higher in alcohol. Once upon a time, all the beers in the US market were about 4% in alcohol, but with the craft beer industry, they've actually started making beers that are higher in alcohol, sometimes double that 4%, sometimes even higher. Now, Guinness, it's about 4% alcohol, much like a Sam Adams. So really, is it heavier or is it just darker? Now, another term that people will use is hops. They'll say that they like a beer with a lot of hops, or they like a beer that's hoppy. Now, what they're talking about is a little hops flower. It's just this little flower that people have been throwing into beers for centuries, and they do it because it helps preserve the beer, but it changes the flavor. It'll make the beer a little bit tart. It'll make it a little floral. It'll make it sometimes even a little bitter for people, and depending upon how much hops you put in there, it may get more of that bitterness and that citrus and that floral element. Like an IPA, we would consider that to be a hoppy beer. So those are some of the terms that you're going to see. And as you progress through your training, you're going to learn a little bit more about some other beers too.